Carmen's falling asleep. So I'm trying to take a chunk of hair. And then I raise it up. And then bring it up. And then I try to keep it on here. I twist and twist and twist. Do you want to try doing this to me? That's good, only if we can kind of keep it like more towards here. Because right now it's flopping over. Can you do that again, but do it closer? Feel free to pull my hair. Cool. So yeah, I think what? Hey, better than what I can do. I can do better. In marriage or with my hair? Yeah. It'll look good. The back is what I'll need help with. I think given another 10 to 20 years, I will be able to do my own hair. All right, let's see. I think the pink rollers are gonna look fantastic with my pink shoes. Put your hair in rollers next. So I'm saving all the teeny tiny ones for you, for your hair. Not perfect, but it's gonna look fantastic when it's all brushed out. Oh, there's a little bit. Let's see. Okay, let's drown this. Because you know it's not good until the room is filled with hairspray. Get in every nook and cranny. We're good. Oh, let's pull that one back out. Oh, it's so soaked. It's okay. We'll just add another. Maybe. Right in there. I'll just let that one go. keep futzing with it. I'm gonna go put this on. To make sure the rollers do stay in place. So excited. I can't wait to see the resulting hairstyle. Wonderful. Now just add a few final touches and then I'm ready to go get some coffee. Ooh, pesky hair, get back in there. Perfect. Let's go have some fun today. And you too. Mm-hmm.